which provides oneself a platform to showcase their creative side on reel. Here, we are going to encounter with some great documentations on some pro-nationalist topics like Digital India, Make in India, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Smart City, and Skill India. I am presenting the brief introduction of our event, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan campaign launched on 2 October 2014 at Rajghat, New Delhi by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi on birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi aimed to eradicate open defection by 2 October 2019, the 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, by constructing 90 million toilets in rural India at a project cost of 1.96 lakh crore. Digital India. It is a campaign launched on 1st of July 2015 by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi in order to ensure the government services are made available to citizens electronically by empowered online infrastructure and by making the country digitally empowered in the field of technology. It is centered on three key areas: digital infrastructure as a utility to every citizen, governance and services on demand, and digital empowerment of citizens. Make in India. It is a major national program of the Government of India designed to facilitate investment, foster innovation, enhance skill development, protect intellectual property, and build best-in-class manufacturing infrastructure in the country. The Make in India campaign will lead to an increase in exports and manufacturing, as increase in export will improve the economy and India will be transferred into a global hub of manufacturing through global investment using the current technology. Skill India Mission. It is a campaign launched on 15 July 2015 by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, aims to train over 40 crore people in India in different skills by 2022. The mission aims at vocational training and certification of Indian youth for a better livelihood and respect in the society. It is managed by the National Skill Development Corporation of India. The Smart City Mission. It is an innovative initiative taken by the Government of India to drive economic growth and improve the quality of life by enabling local development and harnessing technology as a means to create smart outcomes for citizens. The mission initially included 100 cities, with the deadline for completion of the project set between 2019 and 2023. The event is sponsored by AppIn, TechArt, SSI, WebTech, CH, and Universal. And the winner team will get exciting prizes. Now, I would like to introduce the committee of event. Professor Shweta Jain, who is the coordinator of today's event, Professor Richa Jain, and Professor Supriya Vyas as member of the committee. We feel honored to have with us our judges. The first judge of our event is Mr. Saharsh Tripathi. Mr. Saharsh Tripathi is a broadcast executive in DD News, Madhya Pradesh. He has a 3-year government diploma of film and television production from Bhopal and also done courses of multiple camera production from FTII Pune. Now, I request Mr. Saharsh Tripathi to enlighten us with your precious word and message. Over to you, sir.
मुझे लगता है कि जो ये ऑक्शन 2021 है, ये बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म है एक फिल्म मेकर्स के लिए. और जो भी सब्जेक्ट्स हैं, मतलब चाहे वो फिक्शनल हो, डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज हो, डॉक्यूड्रामाज हो, या दूसरे प्लेटफॉर्म्स हैं, उसमें एक एक अच्छा मौका देते हैं स्टूडेंट्स को अपने क्रिएटिविटी को दिखाने का. और मुझे लगता है कि ये जो माध्यम आपने प्रोवाइड किया स्टूडेंट्स को, ये फ्यूचर में उनके लिए हेल्प बहुत करेगा।
Thank you, sir. Now, we also have with us Mr. Kshitij Jatale as our second judge. He is a fire and safety engineer as well as a photographer, entrepreneur, and designer too. He holds a master's degree in communication design from MICA Ahmedabad. He started his own design venture by the name of The Last Minute Fiction and worked as a designer, art director, and cinematographer on various short films such as Binu Ka Sapna, Butterflies, Banana Bread, Kande Pohe, Hubba Gobba, and many more. He is working with Flipkart Central Design Team as a designer. Now, I request Mr. Kshitij Jatale to address the gathering. Over to you, sir.
Please unmute your mic.
Okay, can you hear me properly now?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, hi. Hi. Thank you, team. Thank you for organizing such a beautiful event in these tough times. And like, I really like the topic of this whole thing. Reason being, we as a youth, we need to have an awareness about all the topics of what current schemes and things our government is working on. So yeah, I'm looking forward to this event and looking forward to get some more deep knowledge about the topics. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much for addressing today's event. Now let's give a kickstart to our event. Cleanliness is next to godliness. It is our social responsibility as citizen of India to help fulfill Gandhiji's vision of clean India. With this, I would like to invite Team 1, Prithvi Kushwa and Janvi Kushwa.
अरे भैया ध्यान से चलो, मैं आपको कहीं छोड़ दूँ।
होल्ड ऑन, मैं आपको वापस कॉल करता हूँ। हाँ क्या?
वो मैंने कहा मैं आपकी हेल्प कर दूँ, मैं आपको कहीं छोड़ दूँ।
अरे मुझे कहीं जाना ही नहीं है।
आपको जहाँ भी जाना है मैं वहाँ छोड़ दूँ।
पागल है क्या ये?
अरे बाहर ट्रैफिक बहुत है, आप अकेले नहीं जा पाओगे, चलो मैं छोड़ दूँ आपको।
अंदर दिखता हूँ।
अरे नहीं, आपने बाहर देखा तो मुझे लगा कि शायद आपको दिखता नहीं है, तो मैंने सोचा कि मैं आपको छोड़ दूँ यहाँ। Your safety starts with you, not with others. Be careful, be aware, and be safe. With this, I would like to invite Team 2, Dikshant Agrawal. Request technical team to present the video.
जल्दी यहाँ क्या कर रहा है?
अरे वो काम से आया था ना।
अबे छोड़ काम को, चल चप्पल चल
रहा है। चप्पल चल रहा है, चाय पिलाएगा।
अबे अटैक भी खाएंगे घर हम।
ट्रिपली?
अरे वेट क्या,
चल आगे बढ़, चल भी आगे बढ़,
चले
चलिए।
क्या हुआ, क्या हुआ? क्या दिक्कत है? बेड़ा हो गया क्या? बैठूं? चल चल चल।
A city environment is shaped not only by people who have an important influence, but by everyone who lives or works there. With this, I would like to invite our next team, Team 3, Kalash Soni and Diksha Dhairi Jain. Request team to share the video. We will not protect nature, nature will not protect us. What separates two people most profoundly is the different sense and degree of cleanliness. With this, I would like to invite Team 4, request technical team to present the video.
Hi, my name is from Sri Vaishnav Vidyapeeth Vishwavidyalaya, and I'm a bit shy to face the camera. So I have found this way to express myself. The topic which I have chosen is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Initiated by the Government of India, the mission aimed to achieve an open defecation-free India by 2 October 2019, the 150th anniversary of the birth of Mahatma Gandhi. The objectives of the first phase of the mission also included eradication of manual scavenging, generating awareness. Mission is aimed at progressing towards target 6.2 of the Sustainable Development Goals number 6, established by the United Nations in 2015. Isn't it interesting? So, here's the speech by our Prime Minister on Swachh Bharat Abhiyan.
देश को पूज्य बापू के नेतृत्व में गुलामी से मुक्त कराया। लेकिन पूज्य बापू का, क्लीन इंडिया का सपना अभी अधूरा है। मैं देख रहा हूं इन चश्मों से महात्मा गांधी देख रहे हैं कि बेटे भारत को स्वच्छ किया कि नहीं किया। ये लोगो सिर्फ लोगो नहीं है, इन चश्मा से गांधी देख रहे हैं क्या किया, क्या कर रहे हो, कैसे कर रहे हो, कब तक करोगे। और इसलिए जब ये गांधी के चश्मों का लोगो हम देखते हैं, जो चश्मे खुद हमें कहते हैं, स्वच्छ भारत का संदेश देते हैं, मैं इस कल्पना के लिए, इस कृति की रचना करने वाले अनंत को अभिनंदन देता हूं। और एक उन्होंने घोषवाक्य दिया भाग्यश्री ने, एक कदम स्वच्छता की ओर। बहुत बड़ी बात नहीं है, एक कदम। और उसके लिए मैं भाग्यश्री को भी बधाई देता हूं।
As part of the campaign, volunteers known as Swachhgrahis or ambassadors of cleanliness promoted indoor plumbing and community approaches to sanitation at the village level. The government provided subsidy for construction of nearly 110 million toilets between 2014 and 2019, especially in rural areas chose to not use them. The campaign was criticized for using coercive approaches to force people to use toilets. Some people were stopped from defecating in open and threatened with withdrawal from government benefits. So, here the video ends. Thanks for watching so far.
They say things end, years end, but memories last forever. Till our team deciding the winner of today's event, I want your 5 minutes to cherish our old Spandan memories.
प्रधानमंत्री कौशल विकास योजना लॉन्च बाय प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी ऑन 16 जुलाई 2015 विद एन एम टू ट्रेन ओवर 40 करोड़ पीपल इन इंडिया इन डिफरेंट स्किल्स बाय 2022. द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस स्कीम वाज टू क्रिएट अपॉर्चुनिटीज स्पेस एंड स्कोप फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द टैलेंट ऑफ द इंडियन यूथ. दीपक की लौ के समान ऊपर उठना हम में से हर एक की स्वाभाविक वृत्ति है. आइए इस वृत्ति को विकसित करें. Allow you in unstable environment to express themselves and collaborate. They are tools to help youth mobilize and organize. That makes walking smooth. Similarly, every person has skills that makes life successful. lives to many poor peoples, as they use it to fulfill their stomach. India has rich tradition of folk art, Valli paintings. These paintings beautifully executed and resembles prehistoric cave paintings in execution and usually depict scenes of human figures engaged in activities like hunting, dancing, harvesting, etc.
Something cool and look cool, but it takes skills to make something uncool cool again.
Think of yourself as a brand. You need to remember. What will they remember you for? What defines you? If you have it in you, do something that defines you. Invent something. Develop a unique skill. Get noticed for something. It creates a talking point.
Now, I request Mr. Saharsh Tripathi to say some few words about today's event. Over to you, sir.
जी मुझे लगता है कि मैम बहुत अच्छी कोशिश की गई बनाई गई फिल्म जो दिखाई गई है बहुत अच्छा कोशिश किया गया लेकिन मुझे लगता है कि जब आप कोई छोटी फिल्म बनाते हैं कुछ उसमें जब एजुकेशन कंटेंट होता है इंफॉर्मेशन कंटेंट होता है तो कंटेंट पे और प्रेजेंटेशन पे बहुत सारा ध्यान देना चाहिए और अच्छी बात यह है कि जो फिल्म यहाँ दिखाई गई उसमें ये सब पॉइंट था मुझे बहुत अच्छा देख के लगा कि चाहे वो आपने मोबाइल से शूट किया हो चाहे किसी प्रोफेशनल कैमरा से शूट किया हो आपका दिखाने का तरीका किसी कंटेंट को दिखाने का तरीका बहुत अच्छा था और इसमें आपने इंदौर की जो सिटी है उसको डिस्प्ले किया आपने ट्रैफिक रूल्स के बारे में बताया इसमें आपने इसमें स्वच्छता को लेके बात की और इसमें आपने दूसरे कंटेंट्स को लेके बात की तो ये बहुत अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म मुझे लगता है आप लोगों ने स्टूडेंट्स को दिया है और ऐसे ही माध्यम से जब फ्यूचर में फिल्म मेकर्स मतलब फिल्म्स में आप स्टूडेंट्स जाते हैं फिल्म मेकिंग में जाते हैं तो उनको एक 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 प्लेटफॉर्म इस तरह का जब मिल जाता है तो एक कॉन्फिडेंस डेवलप होता है और कुछ छोटी छोटी टेक्निकल चीज़ें होती हैं जैसे जैसे वो काम करते जाएंगे और वैसे वैसे मुझे लगता है कि उनको और इम्प्रूवमेंट होगा लेकिन ओवरऑल बहुत अच्छा कंटेंट बनाया स्टूडेंट्स ने और बहुत अच्छा इंटेंशन शो किया दिखाने का और प्रोडक्शन की बात की जाए चाहे प्री प्रोडक्शन की बात की जाए चाहे दूसरे कंटेंट एलिमेंट्स को लेके बात की जाए तो बहुत अच्छा मुझे लगता है कि कोशिश यहाँ की गई
Thank you, sir, for your kind words. Now, I request Mr. Kshitij Jatale to say some few words about today's event. Over to you, sir.
सो आई अग्री विथ सर्श कि कंटेंट वाइज काफी रिच था, प्रोडक्शन वाइज इररिस्पेक्टिव आपने फोन से किया है या डीएसएलआर से किया है, काफी रिच था और काफी कुछ सीखने को मिला मुझे और काफी कुछ अच्छा था। यहीं से हम सब ने शुरुआत करी थी, सो इवन मैंने भी कॉलेज में फिल्म मेकिंग यहीं से करी थी, फोन से करी थी। सो या काफी ऐसा नॉस्टैल्जिया फील हो रहा है, सो या थैंक यू।
थैंक यू सर। Now, I request Akshan team to announce the runner-up of today's event.
I'm really glad to announce the result of today's event, Akshan 2021. So, result is in my hand. The team, 2. Dikshant Agrawal is the winner of the today's Akshan 2021. Congratulations, team 2. And team 1, Prathvi Kushwaha and Sanskriti Kushwaha is the runner-up. Congratulations both the team for winning these winner and runner-up. Congratulations once again, all of you, all the members. You will get the e-certificate to participate in Akshan 2021. I hope you are going to get more prizes in this category also. And I wish you all the best for making such kind of beautiful videos for the next year too, in Akshan 2022 also. Thank you so much everyone for joining this Akshan 2021. Thank you judges for coming in this SWV event. Thank you so much. This is the last note which I have to say here. Thank you everyone to join this Akshan 2021. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. And thank you, Richa ma'am, Shweta ma'am. Thank you, Shitish sir. Thank you, Sahash sir.
Thank you.
And congratulations, ma'am, for successful conduction and very well videos. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rupali ma'am. Okay.
Anup sir,